goes there?
I'm the Enforcer.
My Lady Enforcer! I regret to declare that my orders are to deny your passage to the pathway.
It doesn't matter. I'll be a crystal soon.
A crystal? You do not seem that aged. Regardless, I unfortunately cannot let you pass.
For you in the memorial when you're ready.
Get out of here, Enforcer. This house is protected.
Yes, Gram. You send my Nana to the plant.
Get out of here.
We know what you've done.
Millimeters here, and heads for the tower itself. Never seen anything like it.
Wow.
And the rest, you know?
When can I join the mission team?
There she is. Talked about.
I'm fine.
You don't look fine.
You're right. They trapped me. They took the Arca. I'll crystallize, and it's all because of...
Oh, I'm sorry.
You don't have to pretend to like me. I'm the Enforcer.
I'm Jinx. You'll probably call me a rebel, but... What are labels good for, right?
Bring order.
I enjoy the mess.
I'm sure you do. You're a rebel. We need order. We need control. We need to be civil.
Why?
You wouldn't understand.
I'm a rebel and you're the Enforcer. Is that it?
Yes. No. You make it sound so... It's not that simple.
It's very simple. You fell, I helped you up.
Who cares anyway? We're all gonna crystallize eventually.
We change when we're faced with our limitations. We only have our actions.
Thanks for helping me up.
These Forgotlings died a natural death. As they reached a certain age, they just quietly crystallized. It's actually quite beautiful.
How long before that happens to me?
About a day, I'd say.
Will it hurt?
Not at all.
I'm not ready for this.
Then why don't we go get the Arca back?
What? But I thought...
I never wanted you distilled. I don't want to see you crystallized either.
Then what do we do?
I want to give you the Arca and get you out of here.
How?
Bob keeps the Arca safe at his house.
I don't understand.
I need you to distract him long enough for me to steal it.
What?
Afterwards, you escape and meet me on the surface. Take this map. Your escape route is marked on it.
And you'll just give the Arca back after all that, of course.
You are really looking forward to life as a crystal, aren't you?
Why are you helping me?
I believe in you. Here's the plan. Bob wants to use the Arca to attack Bonku. That's why he has sent for a specialist, a Forgotling who knows the layout of the tower grounds. You will pose as that specialist.
How am I supposed to do that?
I have a friend waiting for you in the storage room. He'll fill you in.
Wait, are we doing it right now?
We have no time to lose. I'll create a diversion so you can get out of here unseen.
It's time for me to speak up. Fellow Forgotlings, I see before me a group with the potential to do anything. Difficult times are ahead, sure, but we have overcome difficult times in the past. We will not let Bonku manipulate us into seeing the world through his eyes. We are not objects. We are not inferior. I'm asking you to trust me, and that's not a small thing to ask. But I assure you, I have a plan. I will leave you for a short while very soon, but I will be back. And if everything goes as planned, the tables will have turned. I'd like you to remember that we have a guest. Treat her with respect, just as you would any Forgotlings. Her past actions may cast a long shadow, but I stand by my words when I say that she too is a victim of Bonku.
Surprise!
You?
In the ink. I escaped.
So you did.
Let's get it on you.
Get what on me?
The disguise I made for you. You can change behind that screen. Amazing.
Don't make fun.
No, it's even better than I imagined. Bob won't suspect a thing.
Really?
Here's the plan. Bob has the Arca in his house. We're gonna get it back.
How will you do that?
I will present you to Bob as the specialist. And when we're in his house, you make sure to keep him busy. Meanwhile, I open a window so Fig can steal the Arca. Simple.
It won't work. As usual, you Forgotlings have no idea what you're doing or what's at stake.
Oh, you're just tired. I understand. Trust me, it'll work. But he might recognize your voice, so you'd better not speak.
How can I keep Bulb busy without speaking?
Trust me, Bulb will do the talking. You just nod and shake your head. Literally.
What if I need to get your attention?
Then wave and make some kind of sound. Let's try. Can you nod? Like you're confirming what I say. Yes! Perfect! Very convincing. Now, let's have you shake your head like you're disagreeing. That's a very nice wave, but try denying. Shake your head. Yes, it works. Bob won't suspect a thing. Now, let's try the wave. That's fantastic. There's an actor hidden in you, Anne. You're ready. Let's go get your arca back. Yeah, that's the spirit. I'll meet you at Bob's house.
I was rather pleased with Bulb's leadership.
He did get results, but I'm talking about a long-term resolution to the conflict.
Affirmative. That would be acceptable, but Fig is too liberal.
Limits of quality in themselves?
I say we need discipline, order. Bulb is the right Forgotling to provide that.
If that's what you want, only time will tell if you get it.
The leaders should work together. We could have the best of both.
There you are. Ready? I'm counting on you. Keep him busy. Let's go.
Yes! Oh, Quill, you're here with the specialist. Perfect. Come in. I don't remember seeing your friend before.
Ah, Bulb. A joker as always. Of course you recognize the great, great Buxton. He's had key roles on several missions to the Tower Grounds. And I don't have to mention the incident in this morning's operation, I take it.
Oh, Crait Buxton. Certainly, of course. I'm honored. That was quite a thing you did.
He doesn't talk much after the incident. I'm sure you understand.
Of course. Well, come with me. I've got the plans for our next mission upstairs.
Keep him busy.
This, Mr. Buxton, is the plan of our next attack on the Tower Grounds. With your expertise, I'm sure we can improve it. The Watchtower has always been a problem for us, but during the last mission we sabotaged the gates. My hope is that you have information about exactly how much damage we inflicted. Can we walk straight through the Watchtower now? I see. That's news to me. I'll plot that in on the plan. What about the workshop? This morning's attack revealed that the last segment of the Aether Bridge is kept there. Did you see anyone guarding it? Really? No guards? That's great news. I guess he relied completely on the Enforcer. We have a chance of destroying the last bridge segment then. Excellent! Any other security measures at the workshop? Mirrors, perhaps? I see. So we might be able to get in after all. Splendid! By the way, those are some peculiar boots you have. Where have I seen boots like that before? They remind me of...
Say, Bulb, did you know that Mr. Buxton is also very well informed about anima systems and arca theory?
Really? That's wonderful timing. I have so many questions. Let's go downstairs. Between you and me, I'm experimenting with the arca. I'm close to figuring out how to wield it. See the schematics, Mr. Buxton? I've tried to map out how the Arca works. If my theory is correct, we're just scratching the surface of what this thing can do, and so is the Enforcer. Look! Doesn't it seem like the Arca can actually store anima? Really? No. I was so sure. If an expert like you doesn't agree, perhaps I should go back to the drawing board. Do I have this all wrong? I do. Yes, of course I do. What was I thinking? I can't unlock the secrets of the Arca in a few hours. Perhaps the two of us need to... Hey, you! Plumage, no snooping around. Stay down here. No one goes upstairs without my permission. Did you hear me? I don't want you upstairs.
Oh, of course not. I understand. Say, why don't you ask the enforcer? What I meant was, why don't you inform Mr. Boxton about your Arca theory?
Oh, yes, I think you'll like this. My other theory is that the Arca could be among the very first crystals in existence. Perhaps even the one with which our whole world originated. What do you think about that, Mr. Boxton? You're right. It was perhaps a bit far-fetched. Of course, Bonku wouldn't let a mere girl run around with the power to alter our very existence. That would be... Hey, what's going on? I thought I told you no snooping around. You sneaky feather duster. What do you think you're doing? There! That sly little forger. Sorry about this, Mr. Boxton. I have to see if everything is all right with the Arca. I can't stop staring at it, to think it's finally mine. Yes, yes, I'm on my way. I don't understand. Yes, yes, I'm on my way. What do you mean? Yes, yes, I'm on my way. What? Yes, yes, I'm on my way. What do you want? Yes, yes, I'm on my way. We're here, now what is it? Why did you? You lured me down here, didn't you? You want the Arca for yourself. No. No, that's absurd. I'm sorry, Mr. Boxton, but I am surrounded by Forgotlings who lust for power and can't be trusted. What? No! No, no, no! It's gone! No, no, no! That was my last chance! I'm finished! This is it! I'm done for! I'll find that thief and make him pay! Has anyone seen the Enforcer? Or that sly little Quill?
Who goes there? Oh, good day to you, sire. May I inquire about your errand? You seem quite excited. Surely, whatever is happening cannot be this bad. I think I know what you are saying. If that is true, we must make haste. Did Bulb send you? I knew it! An important affair must be going on since he sent a messenger. I know. Something or someone prevented Bulb from contacting me. It is even worse than I thought. I must spring into action. Fear not, help is on the way.
is he? He promised he'd be here.
Anne, can you hear me? Oh, don't let it be too late. Anne! Anne, please give me a sign. Anne, wake up.
Anne! Oh, thank goodness!
I waited and waited. Where were you?
I'm sorry, Anne. Getting out proved harder than I thought. The whole place is in an uproar after your escape and the disappearance of the Arca.
Why are you helping me?
I told you. I believe in you. And you're essential to bringing peace between the Forgotlings and Bonku.
That's what Master Bonku is trying to do.
I know. But I'm confident you will succeed where he has failed. Before we do anything else, I have to show you the plant.
The plant? Why?
Let's call it the price of my help.
I don't see what good it'll do.
It's important. And you owe me a favor.
I'm not sure what you're up to, but you did save my life. Don't go thinking I'm suddenly on your side, though.
Are you on Blanket's side, then?
Blanket is... I don't know. A lot has happened, and I don't understand most of it. Just show me what you want me to see.
Come with me. The answers will follow. Follow me, Anne. This way, follow me. Take my hand. Come this way, Anne.
This place.
Have you been here before?
No, I've never been all the way out here. I should call Master Bonku, just to let him know I'm all right.
That's not a good idea, Anne.
I usually report back several times a day. He must be worried.
Why don't you call him after I've shown you the plant? Come on, there's an old service track outside we can use.
Master.
Anne, are you all right?
I'm sorry I didn't...
What mirror are you calling from? The old checkpoint 7. What are you doing out there?
I know, Master. I'm sorry. You wouldn't believe what happened to me.
Chief Inspector Magnum told me you are hunting this fig character.
I followed him into the sewers.
The sewers? I want you home immediately, Anne. Struck just delivered the last segment of the Ether Bridge. I need only to install it. The rebels cannot interfere anymore. Forget Vague.
I can't come home now, Master. I need to do something first.
What are you hiding, Anne?
I'm not hiding anything, Master. I know Vague is nearby.
I want you home right now, young lady.
What's at the plant?
What?
What's at the plant?
You know about the plant. It's our main generator, and a facility housing criminal Forgotlings.
I need to see it.
Come home, man. Let's talk about it.
Tell me what's at the plant. Please.
I will not tolerate insubordination. Do as I say.
Goodbye, Master Bonku.
Wait. Be careful if you meet Vig. You cannot trust him. Oh, and Anne.
Yes, Master?
Remember, I'll...
Master Bonku? Hello? What are you doing?
I'm trying to get this service car running.
I called Master Bonku, but a sudden anima outage cut the transmission. Do you know anything about that?
What's that supposed to mean?
All I wanted was to make sure he didn't worry.
I was just making sure we could use the service car.
I find that hard to believe.
Anne, let's not start this, please. I didn't mean to interrupt your conversation.
So after you asked me not to call Bonku, you disrupted the anima flow by accident?
Yes.
I'm not buying that at all.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Not as sorry as I am that you did it.
I didn't do anything on purpose.
Let's stop talking about it.
So, what do you do for fun?
What?
You know, when you're not out enforcing.
Why are you asking me that?
I just want to get to know you better.
I train at the watchtower. You know, jumping, climbing, using the Arca.
Staying in shape is good. I'm partial to fencing myself. I'm not very good at it. I once accidentally stabbed my teacher. To be fair, she was a dummy.
So are you.
Touché. So what else do you do?
I collect things.
What kind of things?
Things that catch my eye. Things that feel nice when I hold them.
See? We already know each other a little better.
I have to admit, you're not all bad.
Why, thank you, great Madame Enforcer.
So, Fig, what's with the wig?
The what? I'm not... It's not a...
It's a wig. I know you lost one at Central Station, and you replaced that.
So, you found one of my many dark secrets. Yes, I wear a wig. That doesn't make me a bad Forgotling.
Not at all.
In fact, it provides me with a certain charisma.
Oh, I agree.
About the interruption of your call to Bonku.
Let's not talk about that. Actually, I'm sort of looking forward to seeing the plant. I've never had a chance before. Something important always came up. We're almost at the plant. Fig?
Yeah?
You remember the ether, don't you?
Well, the whole ether business is a little different when you're a Forgotling.
You mean it's different for me because I'm... was human?
In the ether, a Forgotling has a single purpose. The form we're given. I was a posing doll. A simple job. In the ether, that's all I could be. Down here, I can be who I want to be.
But all Forgotlings here long to return to the ether.
If you don't realize you can be anything but a teapot, you'll never try to be anything but a teapot.
Once I reach the ether, I'll know who I want to be.
When I first arrived here, I had no clue who I was or my purpose. Actually, for a long time, I was on Bonku's side.
You're serious?
Returning to the ether may not magically make you realize who you can be. We'll use this entrance, Anne.
We don't have to sneak in. I'm the enforcer.
And to them, I'm the rebel leader.
Good point. We'll take your way.
This way, Anne.
The door is locked.
This must be where the prisoners sleep.
The workers sleep here. Those who get to sleep.
Welcome to the realm. It's all very confusing, but it's only temporary. Master Bonku will have you ready and settled with a purpose soon enough. You work hard and earn that ether ticket back home.
Is that what I think it is?
This is where Forgottenlings arrive from the ether.
So many forgotten things. What are they doing with them?
They're deciding their future.
It's an employment center.
I suppose you could call it that.
We need to catch a ride on that transport system.
Let's go. We'll just hitch a ride for the transport system. Try the lever. I'll open it up for you from here. Nicely done, Anne.
Between you and me,
do you think we'll get our tickets to the Easter Bridge?
What do you mean?
Think about it. What's our guarantee that Master Bonku will keep his promise?
You don't like working here. Yeah?
I can't believe how that validated Forgotling talked about Master Bonku.
Let's go. Heading up.
Watch out! Nice jumping that! Jump up here, Anne. We'll meet up ahead.
This way, Anne.
Do you ever think about our job?
Don't start that again.
I'm not. I'm just wondering if you ever feel bad.
Yes, I feel bad all the time. I feel bad that no one seems to appreciate that we're slaving to provide the city with anima. And I feel bad that even a validated Forgotling like you questions the purpose that Master Bonku gave you.
There are so many other places we could work.
Yes, I'm sure you want to clean streets, demolish buildings, or set up security mirrors.
You know what I mean.
I don't have a clue, and if I were you, I'd be careful with spreading that rebel talk around.
I'm not rebel talking, I'm just thinking.
Don't. It's better that way.
We need to find another way.
Now what?
We have to find a way to get this door open.
Fig, could you help me here?
Oh, you're right. We need to flip them at the same time. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Can't open it. It's broken.
Typical Forgotling design.
Can you find another way in? Pull the switch, Anne. Let's go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go.
Maybe there's a switch somewhere. Nicely done, Anne. This way, Anne.
Come on. It's a misunderstanding. We can work out.
You were caught red-handed faking Etherbridge tickets. There's only one place for you.
I can make it worth your while. I'm sure there's something.
Be quiet.
Do you realize what a Forgotling like me can do for you?
Not interested. Stop talking.
You don't understand. I'm not cut out for hard labor, but I'm a wizard with numbers.
For crying out loud, would you shut up?
Come on, I'll do anything.
I've got something you could do, actually.
Yes, finally. What do you need?
Could you take a few steps back, please?
You got it.
Now that's useful.
Wait, stop!
Quill!
Why did he do that?
Quill was a rebel.
I guess he did some bad things, but still, that is not protocol. We do not treat Forgotlings like this at the plant. They come here to work. I think I understand what you wanted to show me. This is an unfair treatment of Forgotlings. I'll report this to Master Bonku.
We haven't even scratched the surface. Come on.
I'm sorry. Quill didn't deserve this.
No, he didn't.
This place.
Let's take the stairs anyway.
I'll follow your lead.
Hi, I was, hoping you were doing your rounds.
I knew you'd come back.
Then you also know what I'm here to do, and why the Enforcer's with me.
I can't allow that, Fig.
Fig? What's going on?
Oh, Fig used to work here.
What else have you been keeping from me?
Nothing, Anne.
Enough! Why did you drag me in here?
The answer's right behind that door.
Everything will change if you show her this.
I'm counting on it. We're going through that door.
I'm reporting you to Master Bonku as soon as you do.
Sorry, but you're not. Anne, look,
I don't want to hear it, Fig. Just show me whatever it is you want me to see.
This way.
You could have told me you used to work here. It wouldn't have mattered.
What do you mean?
I chose to follow you here, and I chose to trust you.
You're right. I should have been more honest with you. I'm sorry. Whatever happens, I want to be your friend. I am your friend. You understand?
Fig, what are you going to show me?
This is an announcement from the tower. The final segment of the ether bridge is now attached and the tower's anima reserve is recharged. For testing purposes, I will require a steady supply at 85% above the baseline, so keep the kettles hissing. Anne, I told you not to come here. I knew you would probably find your way in here someday, especially after our last talk. I hoped I could speak with you before you did.
How could you do something like this? All these Forgotlings.
Anne, they are just things. Objects. What use is a single sock? They have no purpose.
They deserve a chance!
My sweet Anne, what about the Forgotlings you've distilled?
That's different!
It's not different, and you know it. Distilling is not a bad thing, Anne. It's over in an instant, and they will crystallize anyway. They gave their lives, so we can go home.
Why didn't you tell me I'm a Forgotling?
You are a human being like me. I have located the sewer rats who told you otherwise. I am taking care of them as we speak.
No!
Oh, and what do we have here? The thing that calls itself Mr. Fig. Do you think you can trust that Forgotling Anne? Did it ever hide anything from you? Did it always tell you the truth? Anne, I miss you. I miss us spending time together. I've been so busy lately. If you come home, we can leave all this behind and just be us.
It's too late, Master.
Anne?
My whole life, you've used me and liked me. I don't know you.
Do not say something you'll regret, Anne.
Stop the furnace, Master.
You have to understand that I cannot do that.
I understand. Master, you keep telling me that improvisation is a praiseworthy quality. Vic?
Yes?
Let's tear this place down.
That lever controls the speed of the rails.
I'll turn off the depleter and the furnace!
Careful. That button fires the depleter.
I'll slow things down if you turn off the depleter and furnace.
Listen. If you stop the furnace, no one except the tower will have any animal. Anne, please, think about all the work I put into this. Even Forgotlings found meaning in building this planet. You are destroying their work. Think of all the Forgotlings we have provided homes and jobs to.
Lever for me, Anne.
turn on the depleter. We'll turn this thing on itself.
The depleter? All right. I hope you know what you're doing.
Take this!
If you do this, you are just a thing like them.
I'm only improvising, Master.
Stop it, is it? I took you in when no one else would. I made a world for us. You couldn't even catch a Forgotling with our hands.
Are you hurt?
I don't think so.
Your wings.
I don't care about my wings.
Come on, Anne. You heard Bonku. He found the sewers. We have to go.
Take my hand!
Wait.
What are you doing? We have to go! What's wrong?
I need some time.
We don't have time for this. Bob needs help protecting the others.
Everything is backwards.
I'm sorry I put you through this, but I didn't know any other way to open your eyes.
I need to clear my head.
We can't let the others down. Please come with me. We need you and your Arca.
Everyone wants something from me.
I need you to be strong. Bonku has probably already...
You've turned everything upside down.
Can we do this later?
I don't even know who I am anymore.
We don't have time.
Ever since you brought me into this, you've only been thinking about yourself.
And listen.
You're just like everyone else. You'll say anything to get me to do what you want. You have no idea what you're doing or what's at stake. You're a stupid, soulless Forgotling.
And please, let that be unsaid.
Leave me alone.
Do what you need to do. But I have to go. Bye, Anne.
Fig?
Fig, wait! Come back, Fig! I'm sorry, I didn't mean it! Fig!
This can't be real.
Can you feel the grass? The wind on your face? Can you hear the leaves? Do you smell the dew? You might find it overwhelming. Your kind consider this a place of serenity.
Who are you?
I am the first to be forgotten. The oldest thought and earliest memory. You are wandering in a memory of the place you call the ether. The crystals in this cave show the memories they keep. Forgotlings left what was once their home, and they long to return. But you have never known anything else. The ether was never yours to remember.
I don't understand. What do you want from me?
Your kind are always searching for the new, hunting it wherever you see it. What you catch is an illusion, so you search again, never resting. You leave behind an ocean of possessions to be forgotten. Forgetting is easy. As the new arrives, the old departs. Where does it go? Your kind fill a void with impulses of the new. One cannot blame a tree for growing, the tide for rising. A bird building a nest keeps only the twigs it needs. Bonku built masterful creations in this world and the other. Creations made to last generations. Bonku displayed unique examples of his beautiful handcraft. But the world has moved on. What was he to do? He screamed and he cursed. He clung to a world that no longer valued him or his talent. Bonku formed a wish and disappeared inside it until it became true. One day, everyone was truly gone, and so was he. As he realized where he was, the thought of going back became all-consuming. He immediately forgot the hardships of the other world. A strange hunger grew in him as he devised a way to return. But his accomplishment will lead to his demise.
You mean the Aether Bridge? There must be a way to save Bonku.
Bonku has planted you. Here, and your roots are his. You need to make a choice.
What choice?